Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Shit! Stay down!
Work something out, okay?
Oh, Lord, you hear me.
Oh, fuck.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Gotta be a better way out than this.
See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's do this.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me. How about you let me go first, and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling!
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Asshole!
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going to this area.
That's so fucking tired. We're up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hold her ass down.
Joel!
Jesus.
Appreciate it.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys super busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow! How's that?
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no.
Spread out!
Shit! Another one here! Keep searching! Oh, God damn it! Jesus! Oh, holy shit! Watch yourself! Another body over here! Fucking keep looking!
Nah, man, I got nothing.
thing.
To your right.
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? What the hell was that?
On your left.
Nothing here. What the hell?
Jesus! God damn it! Let's just be cool, man.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Used for?
We call it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
I think we could use some good old pun humor. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man, I'm even hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Stay up with that plank.
Down, all right. down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
Things again. Can we use it?
Thank you.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. You think those hunters are gone?
About to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down. This is too rich for my blood.
I bet we can get up there. Thank you. Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your fine suit.
How are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my love.
You are a weird kid. Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
How about we take a little food break?
Nah, maybe like an hour or so. We need something before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
Got some extra dry fruit if you want.
We'll dip on that.
Shit!
gun.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it.
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. 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 Jesus. Oh, holy shit. Is he over there?
He's gone.
God. On your left.
Hey! He's over here!
See that shit?
I don't think so.
Pay for that.
Look out!
Okay?
Fuck! Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go.
There we go. I've tried over there yet. Thank you. that doorway. Gate. Spores. Oh, shit. Thank you.
I hate these things.
Oh!
Need it.
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. Let's see what we got. That'll do.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
What was that? Nothing. I'm getting paranoid.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Thank you.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
I'll be able to get there with this.
All right. God damn, this is harder than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Oh, shit. Get him! The street! Your back.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I got your back. Cover me. I'm moving up. I got your back. Don't lose him! I'm moving up.
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
Cover me. I'm moving up. Yeah.
Riots.
let you fucking go! Here we go!
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Do this.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Got work
in the east side crew. What about
Marcus? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? It's that guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
What was that?
That? Thank you.
Survive.
What? Oh, and the comet.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven. Not even close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cancellations? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cancellations? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make us some more? Why? What do you think? I'm more something. Man, I'm saving you having that quick last week. I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die that day.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Stay down!
What I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing. Lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. Just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
damn it!
You got moves, man.
Fuck.
Get him!
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on, up on this truck.
You're dead, asshole!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
I,
because it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right.
Nicely done. Got it. Okay, everyone move up.
Thank you.
Come take it easy. I'm in school, man.
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
You ready?
Oh, shit!
Hurry, come on!
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry, hurry.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit.
One more time. Punch it.
We stick together. Joel, come on!
Found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
they left.
Look, man, don't do anything stupid now. Okay, go! By the table! Cover me!
Sure.
Shit! Where the fuck did you go?
Let's see what we can scavenge.
Pretty fucking good, right?
Don't sell yourself short.